A photo of a young Marine and his bride, their hands clasped and their backs turned, is touching hearts everywhere.
The wedding photographer said, I've taken so many pictures of weddings, I've never seen anything like this. It's the most beautiful thing.
Now, we're getting the story behind the photo from the newlyweds themselves.
We planned on, you know, doing a prayer before the wedding, before we start our lives together.
Corporal Caleb Irwood wanted to pray with his bride Maggie before the ceremony. But keeping with tradition, they didn't want to see each other before she walked down the aisle. So Caleb made his way to the cabin in Asheville, North Carolina, where Maggie was getting ready. Then the couple joined hands around a corner. They did it without ever laying eyes on each other.
As soon as she grabbed my hand, I got real emotional.
Maggie, what was that moment like for you? You are pretty emotional as well.
Yeah, it was pretty special to know that the person that I was getting ready to marry was praying for our lives.
The wedding photographer posted the photo on Facebook over the long Memorial Day weekend. It's quickly gone viral. A private moment between a Marine and his bride, now being shared with the world.
I thought it was an amazing picture, and to be able to see that, I'll be able to cherish it for the rest of my life.